Good morning, you beautiful peeps. My name's John. Welcome to my channel. This is just a quick video showing you the dangers of a lipo battery. This, ladies and gents, is about as dangerous as it gets. I will pick it up because I know it's discharged. But you can see it's in a pot on a metal dish and can be thrown outside on the roof at any point. I'll tell you the history of this battery. This is the battery that came with the RC boat. And the boat had a hole and seawater flooded in. Now the battery itself, I caked in WD-40 when I got home, dried it out thoroughly, and then packed it away in one of the safety pouches. Now, a little bit earlier, I went to get it out, to get it charged up, and that's what I found in the safety pouch. I've immediately discharged it with the use of, firstly, the fan, and secondly, the little light or lamp there, bulb, there we go. You have to discharge it as soon as you can, get as much voltage out of it as possible, and now I can put that into my safety bag and take it to the recycling plant where they can dispose of it properly. Now, if I just drag this back a little bit, excuse me, you can see that I also have this. I checked all of my batteries at the same time. Now I have pushed this one in a little bit, so that's why it's not puffed out as much. But if you see, that's what it should look like, and this one was puffed up. Now when I tried to discharge this with the charger, it was a whole 1 volt on one cell different to the other one. So this battery is no good. So I've done the same thing. I have used the fan to get most of the power out, and then the lamp there to get rid of the last little bit. It takes it down to about 0.7 of a volt, which is enough to safely transport it. Now, in the title and description, I obviously put that my house could have burnt down, and it's not an exaggeration. These are mini little bombs, and when they go off, they are violent. Absolutely violent. So I am very lucky that I found it and was able to discharge it safely. So if you have any doubt, please dispose of the battery properly. Don't throw it in the bin. It will catch fire at some point. You have to take it to a recycling plant and get rid of it properly. They have all the tools to do it safely. So there you go, ladies and gents. Please take lipo batteries safety seriously. It's no joke. It seriously is no joke. Okay, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and I will catch you next time. Stay safe, take care. Bye-bye.